Hi, my name's Charley Boorman, and I'm in a city that I have never been to before, and I'm really excited. And that city is Madrid. I love to travel, and I think it's something that I've always done. For me, traveling is in the blood, and I can't live without it. This is Madrid's symbol. It's a bear on his hind legs eating berries from a tree, and that represents the wood that they used to build this beautiful city. Madrid has been officially declared one of the greenest cities in Europe, having over one-third of its area covered in trees. I'm here in Retiro Park, and there are about 15,000 trees here. And this one is the oldest. And apparently Napoleon tied his horse to that tree. Madrid enjoys more cloudless days than almost any other city in Europe. Madrid has the most wonderful café culture. You can just sit down and watch the world go by. What's wonderful about traveling is finding little secrets away from the tourist trap. I've seen a little bit of Madrid now, but I think the one thing you have to do if you come to Madrid is to come to this place, San Gines, where they've been making hot chocolate for 100 years. Apparently, people come here in their droves at 4 or 5 in the morning, having come out of nightclubs or wherever it is. So come early. And look at that, isn't that just beautiful? I just love that little hot chocolate shop. And the next time I come back here with my wife, I'm taking her there. Brilliant, thank you. So thanks to our friends in America's Best Platinum who have organized everything for me, I now have a couple of extra hours to have a look around this beautiful city of Madrid. Join me next time when I'll be discovering the one thing you must do in Edinburgh.